folks, if you're looking for a home in Severna Park with a pool, a deep water dock, 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and best of all, this is in perfect move-in condition, you have to see today's video. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Folks, the views from this house are wraparound, looking up and down Dividing Creek. But the pool is the best part. It looks like a 5-star resort with all the fabulous landscaping. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where this home is on the map. Now, as I mentioned, your private pier is a deep water dock right on Dividing Creek that goes right out to the Magothy River. That means you have deep, protected water right in front of your house and great access to the big water. By road, you're just minutes from Route 2 in Severna Park. That means you have great access to Washington, D.C., Annapolis, or Baltimore. Well, let's start the tour by taking a look at that 5-star resort pool. Folks, this is not just a pool. This is a pool with 2 waterfalls, a diving rock, and an outdoor kitchen. Folks, the blue-gray Pebbletec bottom of this pool is a perfect complement to the custom landscaping that surrounds it. The outdoor kitchen features stone countertops and a 7-burner stainless steel grill. This is going to be a great spot for both adults and kids to enjoy outdoor meals, pool parties, and have views of Dividing Creek. Now let's go take a look at the porch with its wraparound views overlooking the creek. Folks, this porch wraps around the house, so you have views both down and across the creek. There's plenty of space here for both comfortable furniture and a barbecue, so you're really going to enjoy the space with your family and friends. My favorite part is the stained cedar beadboard ceiling. That really gives it a feeling of old-fashioned charm. Now, when you step into the great room, the first thing you'll notice are the 10-foot ceilings, the hardwood floors, and of course, the wraparound views out to Dividing Creek. There's a wood-burning fireplace with a stacked stone surround and no fewer than 3 double French doors. When you throw those open on a beautiful day, your living room and your porch will become one beautiful entertaining space. The seating area flows right into the fully remodeled gourmet kitchen. Take a look at the huge center island with granite countertops, cherry cabinets, and a 5-burner gas stove. The work areas of the kitchen are done with the same beautiful granite countertops, contrasting white cabinetry, and stainless steel appliances. There's a bar on the center island, which is a perfect spot to sit and chat with the cook, and even a breakfast nook that has views right down the creek. One of the most special rooms in the house is the dining room. With its high ceiling, crown molding, propane fireplace, and large windows, this is going to be a wonderful spot that your family will enjoy for daily meals, and it will be particularly fun for entertaining guests. When you're looking for a quiet spot to get away from things, step through the double French doors into the octagonal library. The library has hardwood floors, built-in bookcases, and another gas fireplace. The 3 sets of windows overlooking Dividing Creek make this a light, bright space that is also cozy. Now, also on this level is a guest bedroom with full bath, a laundry, a workshop, and access to your 2-car garage. But let's go upstairs now and take a look at the bedroom level. The master bedroom is a fabulous space with a high ceiling and a wall of glass overlooking Dividing Creek. The bay window has a built-in window seat with beadboard trim. The master bath has stone countertops, a double bowl sink, and cherry cabinetry. There's a big multi-head shower and more views to the creek. Also on this level are 2 more bedrooms. Both of these bedrooms have big windows with views of Dividing Creek. These 2 bedrooms share a hall bath with stone countertops, a double bowl sink, and cherry cabinetry. Still need more space? Let's go downstairs and take a look at the fully finished lower level. This area would be perfect for a family room, media room, or home office. There's windows that look right out to Dividing Creek, and there's built-in bookshelves and cabinetry. Well, that's it, folks. Great views, a deep water dock, a pool, Severna Park Schools, 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths. If you'd like to take a look at this fabulous home, give me a call. I would love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.